hammer toe is a toe that gets bent at an angle at the first joint of the digit so that the toe looks like an upside-down V when viewed from the side. Any toe can become a hammer toe, but the condition usually affects the second through fifth toes, known as the lesser digits, and not the big toe. Hammer toes seem to occur more often in women than men. Hammer toes are more than unsightly. They can cause great pain and discomfort and impact your quality of life. There are two types of hammer toes, flexible hammer toes and rigid hammer toes. Flexible hammer toes, which are still movable at the joint, are less serious because they can be diagnosed and treated before they become the more severe kind, rigid hammer toes. Rigid hammer toes are considered more serious because they are stuck in that position. In a rigid hammer toe, the tendons tighten and the joint becomes misaligned and inflexible. In most cases, surgery is the only treatment available to correct the problem. Rigid hammer toes are usually the result of severe arthritis or come from a flexible hammer toe that went too long without treatment. The sooner you see a podiatrist for a problem with hammer toes, the better. Some of the more conservative treatments that a podiatrist may suggest for hammer toes include padding and taping. Padding the hammer toe minimizes pain and allows the patient to continue a normal active life. Taping helps to keep the foot in a normal position, reducing stress and pain. Medication. Anti-inflammatory drugs and cortisone injections may be prescribed to ease the pain and inflammation. Orthotics. Specialized shoe inserts may be useful in controlling foot function. This can help to reduce symptoms and prevent the deformity caused by hammer toes from becoming worse. However, in some cases, especially in the more advanced rigid hammer toes, surgery may be the only option. Please contact our office today to stay one step ahead of any foot care issues.